This is John, or Dark Ninja 333, back for another Last Remnant video. Last time, things actually successfully worked. So, now that I can play through it, I decided I'm going to continue. Now, there was that item at the very end of that dungeon, and I kinda wanna know what it was. So, the question is, do I go all the way back or not? Fuck it, I'm just gonna do it. Then I'll come back afterwards. Oh, Mojako Castle is now available. Focus my training. All-rounder. Spell. Don't run from a challenge. Focusing my training. Balance. A little bit of everything. Balance. Remedies, go for it. Well-rounder. I'll go do selling and stuff afterwards. Great Sand Seas. I gotta make it all the way back. I'm gonna avoid fights. I think I see an enemy over here. What's this little guy? I'm gonna kill him.
Let's do this!
Malevolence? Okay.
Come on, let's kick some A!
Trying to be a tough guy.
Aw, you bitch.
What's this?
Oh, damn. Actually, yeah, let's do that one. Hang in there.
Damn it!
I Yes. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, so close. If that one wouldn't have dodged, I would have been dead.
Better now?
I owe you one.
Oh, hey, they're healing me, too. Oh, they're dead.
Think you'll get away with that, do ya?
Damn. If this doesn't kill him, I'm screwed. This doesn't kill him, I'm dead. Oh, thank God. 18 health left. Talk about a close fucking call.
Sweet!
I know I'm good.
Fuck that guy. Okay, all this work for what is this? Shamshir. And 10,000 gold. The money I can use. There's no quick way out of here without walking back, is there? Nope. Oh well. LOL, all those guys chasing me. How about your club? Go for it. No, I'm saving that for somebody else. Go for it. Let's go to Spiral Market. I need to sell these. Fuck it. Oh look, that just appeared. I was gonna say, now where are those purple items that I've been collecting? Yeah, no, I'm not selling these. Stormwind. I cannot even equip it.
Defiant Ear. I want Sword of Seven. Iron Ore, sure. Deploy unit, he's the guy I want.
You can rely on me.
You can rely on me. The Hellbiter, the Dominator of Blackdale, Blue Jaws of Gaslin, Elven Core, Fourth Path, First Path. Okay, there's two quests going on here. I'm gonna talk to the short guy first. Sonny, you knew about that monster, right? The one that fought some ancient here for decades, seeing it, blah blah. Seems like the monster's been brought back, blah blah blah. Still a bunch of shady, blah blah blah. Call me the Stop Master. Zombies sound scary. Great subterrane. Find an island within the shifting sands. Wait, that sounds just like the quest I just did here. Yeah, we're back here again. Ah, lemonade, Mountain Dew, Game Fuel. Okay, set a floating island, which means the place where I just came back from. I'm not wasting my time fighting these guys right this second. See it. We're gonna save really quick. Hero. Hero, you fucking zombie. The absolute queen. Red Po, ooh, yes.
Come on, let's kick some A!
Yeah. Red Potion.
In your
face! Trying to be a tough guy?
600, not too bad.
Stay strong.
So far, this is going all right.
Come
keep attacking him. Give him no quarter. Yeah. Thunderclap works well on him. Heal the others. Combat arts. Dude, he's fucked. We've won.
Here we go!
Boom. Yeah, I missed. Crossbreak.
Well done.
Dead.
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
We won. You lose. Ha 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 ha. You suck. What's going on? You killed that sealed monster? Eh, guess it ain't anything bad then. Good job, Sonny. Take this rough elven stone. But you know, lately Suzuki's has been going on in Belterosa. Look out for an angry ghost, Sonny. Well, I got a meeting, so later. I don't think I did that quest in my other file. Okay, there's still a guy in here I have to talk to. I got Kaidamon. Mr. If I could put one more person, maybe put him in. Sir Bunny. The Bunny of the... Okay, what do you want? Baltros, look for action, blah blah blah. Go to the castle. Okay, so there's something at the castle. Make sure I'm not missing anything up here. Oh, I am. Oh wait, that's... what's his name? Whatever. Jorgen. I'm not gonna worry about the amnesia quest right now. I have a rough elven stone, but it's still an elven stone, so I wonder if that counts for the quest I had. Nope. Whatever. Okay, so what's in Machado Castle? Oh, it's a dungeon. Gotcha. Okay, so I gotta talk to this guy. But I'm gonna use the bathroom, so I'm going to pause this really quick. And I'm back. Okay, talk to this guy. 1,000 years ago, there was a great kingdom in the desert. Its military was renowned around the world. With that force was the Queen's Guard. The Mantro Skylo. Their prowess in battle is still such a legend today. Heroes, blah blah blah, skilled warriors, win while 1,000 to 1, destroyed by their own strength, turned to monsters. Immediately struck back. Sealed them, nursery tale, blah blah blah, must be defeated. I'm gonna wait. God, what? Change formation. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna switch to Vanguard.
Leave it to me.
Yeah. I wish. And Arrow of Athlum, I'm gonna put you in Vanguard also.
I shall strive to do my best.
Okay, I see. Okay, now I'm gonna try. Blah blah blah. Let's fight. The Vanguard and Batwings formations would be better. Okay, I have them. Both are lost arts, but I have them. That's ironic that I said that. Defeat the enemy. Oh my god, there is a lot of shit going on. Okay, we need to take care of the outside enemies. And then go take on him.
We shall stop them here! Watch the master!
Whoa!
Dead. Yeah, you can stay over there and fuck off. I don't need to use a lot. Since that's just one enemy,
looks
I should
like
be able to kill him.
Like the nasties.
I don't know, I think you could. Yes, for sure. Raise his speed while I can. Double time. Oh shit. Well, it's all. Okay, they're not that strong at all. I mean, they got some high defense, it looks like, but that's it. Spark 2. Spark 4. Okay, so it's gonna take one more
turn.
Okay, now that wasn't good. Yeah, that's the best bet. Attack with combat arts. Let's do mystic arts instead since it costs less. Oh my god.
Check this out.
Okay, so fuck that thing. Just killed my morale. Do not let it attack. No. Damn it. He killed my morale. I mean, it's dead now, but still.
You wanna play? You okay?
Okay, keep your HP. Attack from afar.
You all right?
Didn't really do all that much, but that's not at all who I wanted to attack.
Hmm.
There we go. Yes, flank them. Damn it. I'm saving that. And I'm gonna blast that motherfucker with it. Wait, can I not use the fucking... What? I can't use the skill anymore? What the hell is that shit? Okay, so he's the only thing left. No, he's not. Stay on your toes. Stay on your toes. I'm gonna recover my fucking AP. Okay. Rush's characters are at max. And now, pretty much so is David's. Okay, now before I go to attack the dragon, I totally can go for that thing. Go for that thing. Fucking attack me. So that's the issue, is the dragon's gonna attack me now. I have to kill it in one turn. That'll work. Oh, I just got intercepted. Are you serious? Oh my god, it's got so much health. Not too bad. Now kill him. Yes. Thank you. Don't be afraid to die. That's a wonderful. Give it all you got. Ex Machina. Hey, it's something. Oh, dodge. Yes. Nimble Devils do for. Yes. Come on, we got this. Ex Machina. Vulcan Breath. Holy shit. Keep your HP up. Give them all you got. No! Are you fucking serious? God fucking damn it! Well, this battle's fucking pointless. I've already lost it. There's no way in hell that they're gonna be able to fucking pull off. They're fucked. No, because they barely do any damage, and this guy clearly has, like, 100,000 health. No fucking way for me to bring back, Smash 2, yay. Too bad I'm not keeping any of this shit. This is bullshit. Barely doing any damage to this guy. I mean, I am, but oh, there's Vulcan Breath. Now I'm dead. Yeah, Vanguard did me a lot of fucking help against that asshole. Use Vanguard, because it doesn't work. That was fucking bullshit. Yep, fuck that mission. I'll do that eventually. Should upgrade my weapons. Customize equipment. I need landworm fluids, rough silf stones, and shadow metals. Let's see what things we can do now. Okay, Elysion.
I still haven't traveled all around here. Okay, so I'm at Elysion, but I still have places I can go. Sell a play. Okay, I need to go to the Great Sand Sea because I know there's different routes from this place I haven't taken yet. Yeah, fuck all these guys and their insta-kill fucking attacks. Okay, so there's a place at the bottom and a place at the left. Let's go for the one at the bottom first. I need some good sand traveling music for this. Hey, look! We're so close. World map. Does this unlock anything, though? That's the question. It does. Lava fender. A large lava-filled cavern leading to Roatia. So, I have never been here before. I have not explored in mine. I'm literally caught up to where I was at, just about. So, we're going to go through here for the first time ever. Oh, the lava's gonna lag the game with its fucking melting powers. Path of Anguish, that's always a good... Oh, I don't have a map. I forgot. I need to find the map in here.
Take the upper hand!
Take the upper hand! Every time I hear that, all I can think to myself is, get up on the Hydra's back!
Come on, let's kick some A!
Landworm, hey, I need those. Their fluid things. You guys did.
It's just a wisp of a thing.
Teamwork. Yeah, nice. Die. damage here. Dead.
Sweet!
Swift Blade Dancer 3. He's now an Axeman. Landward Fluid, I needed that. So this is a good place for finding landworm fluid, so I should get a couple of these while I'm here. Can't fucking view the map. There's a door over here. What's up with the door?
Keep them off balance and crush them!
Come on, let's kick some A!
The hell you doing?
Damn it. Stop attacking these damn bugs.
How you like that?
Dead.
I know I'm good.
Mighty double strike. No fluid this time. Oh well. What up with the door? Sealed shut. You don't say. Traveling through the lava cave. I need to fight these stupid things for the fluid anyway, so I'll kill them.
The winner's the one who strikes first, yeah?
Come on, let's kick some A!
You okay?
Nimble devils do. I love the two-handed weapon attacks. They're so cool.
Sweet!
Nimble devils do 4. Hey, there we go. No good drops, though. But what ifs? We got plenty more where that came from. Hey, look at some giant fucking bird thing.
Let's do this!
I'll fight them, then I'll go fight those two. I'm not taking on 4 enemies, I'm not retarded. Maybe I'll take on 4 people once I have,
Come on, let's kick some A!
Die.
What are you doing?
Dare you peck me?
Attack them from that flank!
Dead.
This is exactly what I needed.
There you go, David. Don't quite remember you saying you needed that. Whatever floats your boat. But you needed iron ore.
Take the upper hand!
Take the upper hand!
Come on, let's kick some A!
Loki beat its ass. Oh, damn it. Swift Blade Dancer. What?
Attack them from that flank!
Tis just a wisp of a thing.
Yeah. Kill them. Dead. I don't take no shit.
Sweet!
HP and AP. Awesome.
I need the other one! The other one!
Yes, another fluid. I only need one more. Ooh, a chest. Please be the map. Ooh, a shield. I don't use shields, but I'm sure that's cool.
Let's do this!
Good.
Come on, let's kick some A!
It's just a wisp of a thing.
Keep attacking with your most powerful attacks.
You wanna play?
Bam. Fuck you guys. I win.
Sweet!
Bravery.
I need the other one! The other one!
Loki's got some shit seriously wrong. Totally didn't do them all.
Come on, let's kick some A!
Eat it, Parker!
There's a teleport over there.
Okay, later.
Which I don't know what this is. I don't want to go that way yet. I want to continue going this way. I don't want to fight that, really. Oh, I'm being targeted.
Let's do this!
But not by him.
Come on, let's kick some A!
Fuck all you landworms. I ain't taking none of your shit. Still need to get shadow metals from wherever you get those from. Love the light show when I do that.
Huh. 'Tis just a wisp of a thing.
Double time.
Very nice.
Yes.
Sweet.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Double time too. There you go. Captured landworm. Oh, well, I mean, not really. Not, it's like they're hard to fight. I just want to find the fucking map. God damn it, this leads to a new area. It's not the world map. Path of... Depths of the Underworld. Ooh, a chest. Yes. Oh.
Come on out.
Trying to figure out if that's a a morsel. Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Awesome.
Yeah, like he said, awesome.
Yes.
And I leveled up.
Okay, later.
That's an enemy. Okay, so I can't go this way. So this way is a dead end.
Let's do this.
Oh shit, this is a boss. Fuck. Fallen Angel.
Come on, let's kick some A.
Here we go.
What are you doing?
Meditate. Oh, great. Oh yay, poison gas, that's always fun.
Ow!
Hang in there!
Ooh, here we go!
Not that.
Does anybody on their team even know remedies?
Let's kick some tail.
No.
Ooh! That one looks good!
Do that. God, fuck you. Oh, come on, don't do that to me, too.
We're depending on
you. It's alright, I can still heal. It's not like. It's the wrong button.
Are you holding back?
Very watch low too.
Not like it hurts or anything.
Wait, yeah, do that. Dead. Kill him, destroy him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Yes.
Guy.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
You dead. I won.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Let's do this.
I did not know there was three. I'm so glad that I got my program working.
Tis just a wisp of a thing.
There you go.
Coming at you.
Dead.
Sweet.
Yes, Resonant Edge and a Marauder. Back to the path of anguish. I'm gonna kill all three of you.
Let's do this!
Brilliant, yeah!
Kill them all! Kill
Come
them
on,
all!
Come on, let's kick some A!
Ow!
You okay?
Cheer.
resistance.
Tis just a wisp of a thing.
See, David's team is good at staying alive. Restorative herb too. Probably a good thing that I upgrade my healing, so less people need to heal in battle.
Wait.
Shit, I got lost. Door. World map. Oh, chest. I think I misstepped. Because I swear there was another pathway I could take. Plus, I still don't have a map. I'm gonna go up this way though to activate the map from here. Roisha. I've never been to Roisha before. I still need to go back to the Great Sand Sea and go to the left. Plus, there's Elysian who, where I have, like, I actually have to be. What the fuck is that? What the fuck are those? That thing terrifies me. What the fuck is this thing?
Brilliant, yeah!
Evil Eye? I feel like it's weak against Mystic Arts. I'm gonna try Mystic again. That thing's creepy as fuck, man.
Eat it, punk, Emmett!
What are you doing?
Switch. 312. Oh, that did 1,300 damage. Holy shit. Multi-deadlock. Oh, great. I don't know what that's doing. But we need to kill that.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
I think it'd be better to just try to.
Nice!
Can't believe we dodged. That's amazing. Okay, it's dead.
Son of a!
Switchback, awesome.
The other one.
You learned a new attack. You don't need another one. Yeah, fuck fighting that thing. This is the way I wanted to go anyway.
Damn.
Fuck. I wasn't even able to avoid it. It flew way too fast. Yeah, whatever. It's just two of those stupid things. Wait, is it two groups or just... No, it's just... Okay. Dude, destroy it. Something just got strengthened. Oh, hey, look. Retro Vulture for... Oh, great.
Let's do this!
Now I have to choose between left and right.
Come on, let's kick some A!
Holy shit.
You okay? How you like that?
Still killed it in one hit, but damn. Everything else dodged it. Oh yeah. Now you're gonna get frickin' flanked,
attack
so.
Them from that flank!
Blade Dancer.
I'll show you the strength of Athlum.
Athlum just killed you. Congrats. Okay, so we got left and right now. Right is a dead end. There's nothing down here. So we have to go left. Fuck fine. Oh, let me guess, the map? The map? Yeah, there we go. Wait, there's another way? Oh no, that leads... Okay, we're pretty much good to exit this place now. What do I get from here? Oh, that's good. Lead.
Okay, later.
Loop chance. No. Lead. Is it just lead? Rare item. Here we go. Loop chance.
All right.
Overdrive.
Awesome.
Vase fragments. Okay, so not shit.
Right.
Okay. So, I guess... No. I want to give them to Cademon. I want to upgrade them first. Okay, we're going to go to Royasha first. Because I've never been here. Oh, it's like a steampunk machinery town. Okay, not really steampunkish, but that's cool looking. Part of the mining city. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I don't really care. I just want to go to the places here. Firestone. There's probably going to be quests here that I can't do. Well, I mean, I probably can do them, but... Guy here. Rush Sykes, word of your deeds has come to the Marquis, Priam of Royasha. He wishes to speak to you of a matter of great importance. He waits in the castle. Okay, that's cool. Oh, it's not a 2-4-1. Okay, so I have to go to the castle and talk to some guy, which I'll do afterwards. Cameo. Sovani oriented katana. Blades katana. Max AP. Holy shit. Oh hey, it's what's her name? You're looking well. Hey, I'm Miss Young Maiden. Could you not please not call me? That's ridiculous to say the least. It's not like I know your name. Oh. The name's Emmy. Nice to meet you for the nice to meet you for real, finally. I'm Rush Sykes, right? What? How did you know? I have my ways. Okay. Copper. Fucking everyone's been bitching about needing iron ore, so I got like 5 of them. There's no shadow ore, otherwise I'd be getting that too. Customize. Okay, I need shadow metal. There's a third option now? Okay, so I need a rough self stone and shadow metal. Wait, what? Okay, so this has attack of 90. 76 mystic and 25 defense and 18. All the stats are better than this one, but this one costs 3 times as much. I don't get it. Union of the Golden Chalice. Employ. Nobody of importance. Skill tasks. Still nothing new. Probably because I haven't proceeded through the story. But I'd rather walk around and do something fun. City map. Occupied, yeah, sure. It's battles. Okay, there's literally not shit here. The king wants to talk to me, though. yeah, well, let's King Mark Lee, whatever, want. He's got a crazy mustache. This is, it seems I must request a task from you. That roar you hear is the call of the town's protector, the Flame Guardian. I know not why, but it seems you are being summoned. Will you meet with the Flame Flame Guardian, whatever. Sounds like he'll eat me. Excellent. Here's the key to Lava Fender. With this key, you should open the gate. Blah, blah, blah. Deepest land, plaza surrounded fire, you may meet the Flame Guardian. Speaking frankly, to my knowledge, this is the first time Flame Guardian has ever met with anyone not part of the royal family. What could she possibly want with you? Forgive me. Fun. This is going to be cool, actually. It's not like I didn't just come from here, but... Open the gate. Open the gate. Let's fucking open the gate. Door has been unlocked. Now we can travel farther. Farther into the depths. Okay, so this way leads to a chest. Yay! Oh look, it's a fucking vulture. Fuck you, vulture.
Let's do this!
You okay?
Boom.
Damn it!
Boom. Boom. Resonance Edge. Yeah. Haha, you're gonna get flanked. More like I should say, haha, you're gonna get
attack
flanked and destroyed. Cross break. Dead.
I feel stronger than before.
$1,800 gold. Nothing too special.
Damn.
Oh, fuck that guy. Depths of the underworld, ha ha ha. And I already have the map. So, you know, I'm gonna go right, right, and then we'll take a left. I shouldn't fight both of those because I don't know what that is. And if that's a boss, I'll get screwed. get on the Hydra's back.
Come on, let's kick some A.
Yeah! Come on! How you doing?
Attack them from that flight!
And you're dead.
Sweet!
Doesn't look like there's anything over here of importance.
Come on, let's kick some A!
These are also just normal enemies, so... Damn it. Resonance Edge! They're gonna get flanked.
Attack them from that flank!
Well fought!
Spark 2. Nimble Double Strike 2. Dead.
Come on out.
Sorry. Jumps in the lava,
okay,
dies.
Later.
Ashlyn shell.
Let's do this. Come on, let's kick some A!
Not too shabby!
I should have actually done that so I didn't get hit. I love how my fucking flag thing just was spazzing out.
Attack them from that flank!
Flanked.
Top!
That's unrealistic.
The time is now! Victory!
God damn it, Balsam.
Sweet!
I hope I've
played
stronger than
before. Oh yeah, so Dancer 4. Cascade Strike for Pagus. What is that?
attacks the one who strikes first, yeah? Come on, let's kick some A! Ha!
Yeah.
Are you holding back?
Double time. They're dead. I think there's still more. Yep.
Huh. It's just a wisp of a thing.
Get more. Now, what the hell is that? Welcome to the depths. I didn't even know this was where I had to go. Welcome to the depths of Royasha. I am the Flame Guardian. I am the Watcher of Vespalia. That which would lavish destruction upon Royasha. I have called you here to perform a task for me. To protect Royasha, will you destroy Vespalia? Our time grows short. Vespalia has struggled for lifetimes to break free from its seals. Soon it will succeed. Once the bird awakens, it will destroy all of Royasha. Vespalia is not only strong, but possesses incredible fortitude. It would take a miracle to defeat it. Nevertheless, blah blah blah. This is my request. Find the 9 crimson shards scattered around this world. If there is to be any hope of destroying, all 9 shards must be assembled. The crimson shard are drawn to those with strong will. Go to the powerful of this world, and you shall easily find the shards. Once collected, the crimson shards may be combined. Depending on the combination, they take the form of a shield, bangle, or blade. And thus, equipped with crimson blade, bangle, or shield, it should be enough. Enough to give you the power to destroy Vespalia once and for all. When you believe you're up to challenging, return to this place. Aw, damn it, it kicked me out. Well, I think that's gonna be it for this time. Yeah, whatever. Let's do stuff that you want to do. Next time we'll go back into Lava Fender and finish exploring the area that I completely fucking skipped. Then we'll go to the Great Sand Sea and go through the west exit to see what's to the left. And then from there we'll continue on. So I think I figured it out. Maybe. Maybe not. Never mind. I didn't figure it out. I was going to say, maybe the green places are the ones that have multiple exits. I don't know. Okay. Well, so until next time, people, peace off.